It is a Friday morning and the Jayco Toaster Coaster has pulled up here in a BIG4 holiday park, Soldiers Point, Port Stephens. Kellen Morris, are you tired?
Excuse the yawn. No, I had a great sleep in this thing actually, yes. But I just got to wake up because we have so much to do today. Oh. We are checking out the weeks that were.
The weeks
plural.
Were. Hello, yes. Plus, we're going on a slide and running around this BIG4 park. We'll see you guys soon.
Toasted TV on this Friday morning where the Jayco Toaster Coaster has rocked up here to BIG4 Soldiers Point in Port Stephens. Now that was an ace. I'm playing an appalling game of tennis with my producer here. Come on, Davey. See, tell me what you got. That is what I'm talking about. Now there is so much to see and do out here, especially outdoor activities like tennis and a whole lot more. But if you don't feel like challenging yourself physically, there's ways that you can challenge your mind as well. And I believe Seamus Evans has got one of those right now. Seamus?
Yes, I am challenging the mind with giant chairs here at BIG4 Soldiers Point. Now, I'm playing this guy, Irish, from... Oh, he's just taken my pawn. I'm versing him from one of the caravans, but I have a special piece. It's Spider-Man! That's right, he's gonna come over here and take the rook. Kick it, Spider-Man. Get rid of it. Yeah! What do you reckon of that move? That's right, I think I'm definitely winning, but hey, look, we're having so much fun camping and caravanning around Australia. Let's have a look at our first week around Australia.
Okay, Russell likes bananas.
Oh, look at that inside.
Hey,
I just tear into it like a sandwich?
Yeah, get in there. That looks amazing. What does it taste like? It looks like...
That is so good. It's like banana and bubblegum.
Really?
I am with John here at the Clog Bar. Now, John, mate, put it there.
What am I, invisible?
And I'm with Kel. I am wearing one of the shoes right now. Thank you.
I love pelvis polo.
Alan, we're not meant to use our hands, but this isn't going anywhere, so I'm really trying to swing.
Yes! I'm in the lead!
No.
Pelvis polo!
No.
Seamus Evans is going to take the win for the goals!
Let's go! No.
Australia-wide road trip, and the crowd goes wild.
Do you like cookie?
I love cookie.
Excellent.
She's been working here for 15 years.
15
Delma
years.
Knows her stuff. Not 50, 15.
15 years. We got Leah, high five Leah.
Yay.
And we got Nick, big high five. Seamus takes home the golden pineapple and the crowd goes wild.
Welcome back to Toaster TV here on a Friday morning. Now the Jayco Toaster Coaster has pulled up to BIG4 Soldiers Point here in Port Stephens and we have had a massive week.
I'm exhausted because I'm very hungry.
I'm glad you're exhausted.
I am exhausted. I'm Australian, I'm exhausted. All right, Mark.
Australia's best kept secret.
Wow. And we're here right now.
Exactly.
That's pretty good. I'm glad to know you can still get cell phone reception out here.
Hey,
as well.
There you go.
Andrew just got a little techie. That's okay.
Look at that. Oh, she's going sideways. She is drifting. Look at her go. Shaz, here's your mic. Come on, let's get out of there. Beautiful. There you go.
Everything about strawberries
put
and
it
tomatoes.
There. How are you, Anthony?
Welcome, guys. Welcome. I'm well.
Thank you so much. Look, we're talking strawberries and tomatoes right now.
Have you ever capsized?
You want to capsize?
That's crazy, man. We got some giant waves. It's a tsunami. We need to get back out on these quad bikes. What do you think there, Kel? Quad bikes, let's do it, man. Let's do it right now.
Everyone bush quails.
Right there,
now. Shoot some airtime. All right. Look at that. Wow. I tell you what, I'm waiting for the wife. All right. I've got some serious air there up on me bum. Don't worry. She's got a bit of padding there.
Excitement galore.
I'm still going bananas over that week that was. Now, these guys are having fun, and you can be just like these guys and have fun caravanning, camping all across Australia. Campingforkids.com.au if you want to find out any more information.
Well, look, you're saying that they're having fun, but I want to hear from the kids if they actually are having fun. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah!
That's a definite yes. Now, if you want to find out anything more about us, head to our Facebook page where you can follow us. We'll see you very soon. Toaster TV here at BIG4 Soldiers Point. The Jayco Toaster Coaster has rocked up here.
You look like a 1950s synchronized swimmer.
Well, watch me. Watch me do some kicks.
Well, okay, Kellen, look, wait. No, Kel, there's a camera and equipment.
I didn't get it.
Hey, Kel, BIG4 Toaster TV, the home of prizes. We are giving away a prize all week. Why don't you have a look at it?
Gotta catch him?
You've gotta catch them all!
Right, you are, Seamus. One lucky winner will score the catch of a lifetime with this week's Poketastic prize pack.
Correct, Kel. We're talking seasons 1 to 12 on DVD.
That's 72 DVDs in total for those of you playing at home.
All this is thanks to Beyond Home Entertainment and Toaster TV, the home of prizes.
25 words or less to toaster at network10.com.au. Which Pokemon would you choose to go camping with and why?
Look, another massive thanks to BIG4 for having us here at Soldiers Point. BIG4.com.au. Look, I've put the hair up, you know. I've put the feet up.
You don't want to worry about it.
I'm relaxing here at the BIG4 in Soldiers Point.
Where's your face mask?
I believe I've got Cassandra coming over with the avocado and cucumber.
I can't wait to see that smear on your face.
Make a mask there.
Hey, you look, let's lean back, relax, and enjoy some cartoons.
All right, hooray.
Shall we?
Welcome back to the Friday Toaster, and I am absolutely pooped because there's so much stuff to do here at BIG4 Soldiers Point. Massive thanks to these guys for having us today. BIG4.com.au. If you want to find out any more information.
I like how we've chosen this point to jump on a trampoline when we're pooped. Anyway, we are living the caravanning and camping lifestyle. And guess what? You can do the same. All you have to do is head on over to campingforkids.com.au, and there's heaps of information there, and you can check out this beautiful wide brown land yourself.
Oh my gosh, I think it's great. Now, Kel, look, you know what I think we should do? Right, stop jumping and keep running around this BIG4 holiday park. What do you think?
I think so. There's still so much to see and do. Come on, we'll get out of here and toast this. We'll see you tomorrow.